Hello gamers and welcome back to Let's Play Pillars of Eternity 2 Deadfire. After leveling up, talking with Idea, flirting with Xorti, I am about to explore the burial site.
I shall make it so. Blackness surrounds me.
Okay. I prefer sneaking around. A, there might be enemies. And B, at least in Pillars of Eternity 1, is there actually a help? In Pillars of Eternity 1 there was a massive encyclopedia. Here it is. Encyclopedia. Beasts, that's what I know. What I can't see is like combat mechanics, stealth somewhere. Well, if I need to stealth in order to scout, sort of. Queuing actions, how do I do that? Shift deck, okay, it's like before. Series of actions or waypoints. That's really good. Getting lots of crafting material. Could climb down here. Forgotten about that. Okay, this is a bit weird now. In the old pillars, I would give the order to for them to walk here and then click, let's say here. Okay, and one character goes there. Like now. Okay, good.
I don't think I can pull
Maybe
that
I've
off.
Misclicked. Ancient training hall. And here I could just end it. Eartha's footprint. Oh yeah, obviously there were his footprints on the map. Fastmod, what is her AI script? Priest cautious. What does that mean? Open behavior editor. Oh, that's presets. I want to do my own set, to be honest, because why would I not mix things? Holy crap, this is very detailed. So, okay, condition target has affliction not. And then I can cast interdiction at enemy. Prioritized by. I don't know. Most threats. That's actually the only offensive thing. I've got this as well. Is that here as well? Target health below 50%. Okay. How do I do that? Self. Self here. Health below 50%. And then do something. Oh no, it needs to be here. Health below, where is it? Self. It would be nicer to click self and then choose something, because now it's so much scrolling. I don't know. I just need to get used to it, I guess. Health below 50%. What are my healing spells? First of all, restore. And then Holy Radiant, and then Second Wind, maybe? Plus 10, that's not much. So better Holy Radiance. And then Second Wind. Then I wanted something else, and that would be I would like to aim at allies. Target health below 50%. Yeah, I guess it'll automatically only heal my friends. Restore. And Holy Radiance. And then action set cooldown, whatever that means. And then we're going for target. More than zero, more than one. Target allies in melee range. And then I'm going to cast what's that? Condemnation, quiet, reap an enemy in the name of Gorn. If they are bloodied or near death, okay. So I would give my friends holy power. And then if the enemy target is health below 50%, you're going to cast Blessed Harvest. Target type, okay, enemy. Target type, well, is that a self thing only? Yeah, unfortunately. I should have paid more attention. I could actually remove that ally or self. Ally or well, that's just self. And that's also just self, obviously. But then we've got iconic protection, ally or self. And this I can actually remove. This is for self. Can I have something like or here, or instead of and? That would be good. But apparently it's not possible. Okay, let's accept it like this for the moment. By list order. Or random. By list order. Auto attack aggressive. Okay, here we go.
What can I do you for?
Okay, here they need to climb here actually. Okay, I hope we're going to see some action here.
Sure thing.
If It's an ancient training hall that seems a bit like an arena. Luminous Adra pool. Okay, there's a worm. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to position him here. I'm going to position her over here and myself.
Indeed.
Well, that's myself actually. Crap, 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 go back. Now shoot.
I don't see why not.
Okay, I don't have shooting here. Okay, now you can shoot.
As you like.
Why are you not shooting?
I shall make it so. I shall. As you like.
Let us end this!
That was a bit odd. Why is she not doing anything? Okay, I'm not below 50%. Holy shit. I need that healing spell. There it comes. It also dealt some damage. Dealt some damage. It was really odd. Why could I not shoot? Going to for the windmill.
Yeah. Well, don't see why not.
I shall make it so.
Ancient training hall.
Lantern.
A note, weather journal page. Whatever Odorisi did to the last batch, it's working. We're seeing much higher concentrations of essence in the harvest area. I only wish he'd let the rest of us in on his methods. One of our Huana workers got the jolt of his life transporting one of the crates, and that's on top of the one that got blinded last week. All Odorisi has to say for himself is that they were careless. I'm the one paying these islanders' families out of my pocket, own pocket. At this rate, I'm going to be the one idiot who comes out of the Soul Enterprise with less money than I started. Another entrance to the ancient training hall. Pickaxe. Another note. Ferris, take this coin out to the Huana village and see if you can round up anyone willing to do a week's digging for pay. Try the low caste types first, the Roparu. They are used to hard work and they don't ask for more than their share. Foreman's quarters, arena sublevel. Going on here. We need to destroy barrels now or what? Hackfish. Rice wine. And rice. I don't like the destroying thing a bit. Should have taken more stuff. Missed out on some stuff. Down here.
Certainly. What can I do you for?
Blinding block. Use your small shield to better intercept melee weapon attacks and counter at the cost of recovery time. No thanks at the moment.
As you like. Alright. I shall make it so.
What do we have here?
As you like.
Yeah, that's where I could have come down first.
I shall make it so.
Go there quickly. Okay. Oh shit! Did he see me? I think not. I'm going to shoot at him now. He needs to be within 2 meters, and you can just attack, please. And you go here. I definitely need to swap my weapon. Oh, damn it, I attacked with the wrong person, I think. Yeah, I did. That is so stupid. Swap your weapon quickly. They look so samey somehow. I don't know. Yeah, there, go in and kick that. Okay, this guy is flanked. That's gonna help quite a bit. Okay, she's casting a spell on herself, that's good. I'm going to whisper to that young panther. Okay, he's now working for us.
All right. Oh, indeed.
We're still in combat mode. Okay. What's he doing? I would like to know what he's doing when I hover over this icon. Already in Pillars 1, it didn't tell me.
Real quietly.
Sure.
Water, food.
Sorry, friend.
Yeah. Oh, it's a gunpowder barrel. Go away, go away. I guess I could have used it in combat. Luckily, the cuttlefish is still intact.
I shall make it so. It's beyond me.
Arena sublevel. The generator occasionally vibrates wildly, and you can faintly hear the sound of metal grinding on metal from somewhere inside the machinery. Several men and women appear to be locked inside a cage of some kind. They are little more than silhouettes behind the glass, pointing and gesturing excitedly.
You out there? Are the beasts gone?
One woman comes up to the door, hands pressed against the glass. I took care of the creatures. The woman turns away to have a muffled exchange with the others. Then she pulls at something by the door and you hear a rattling clank.
Saved.
A youngish man with bright eyes and a twitching smile claps his hands in joy as he steps out of the cage. The woman next to him, however, remains sober.
Me and the Watcher? We're always happy to help.
She beams at you, eyes filled with pride. She's like a 15-year-old child.
Governor Clario must have sent you to rescue us, no? But you do not look like one of his guards.
She rises onto the balls of her feet and peers behind you, as if searching for someone else. She looks to be only midway in her 30s, though the serious set of her mouth makes her seem older. I'm just trying to figure out what's going on here. Actually, Clario sent me to find Odell Risi or his notes. Lie, they are still carving a path through the jungle. I'm the vanguard. I'm looking for a friend. Tall, glowing, made of Ardra. Maybe you've seen him. Yeah, let's say that. An older woman hawks an impressive gob of phlegm onto the ground and kicks a clump of dirt over it.
I told you the governor does not care about us. This is all about profit. For him, the rest of the Valian.
Caloste!
She silences the others with a sharp look. She turns back to you with a resigned breath.
You are here, and that is what matters.
What are you all doing?
Hiding, of course.
The corners of his mouth spasm. The cranky old woman next to him sighs and lays a comforting hand on his arm.
We were taking measurements of the luminous Ardra when something strange began happening.
Fascinating. The pillar started to dim. The ground shook, and our instruments showed unusual variations.
That's when those of us with a grain of sense got into the cage.
She glares at the excitable young man, but he doesn't seem to notice. What happened then? The cage?
Something we made to protect ourselves from surges in the luminous Ardra. Those have not been a problem, but I am grateful today for unnecessary precautions.
What happened then?
The Colossus. Some kind of construct made from luminous Ardra. It passed through the arena toward the pillar.
Yeah, there are its footsteps, I guess. Vanessa closes her eyes.
Moments later, the pillar went dark, and all of our colleagues outside the cage froze, like they turned to ash.
The young man leans forward. That's a woman, isn't it? His eyes white with a perverse kind of excitement.
That is
ah, there he comes.
Worms showed up, started going through the tents. It was awful, but Engfeth.
Vanessa shoots him a furious look, and he falls silent. A confused and slightly injured expression crinkles his face.
Some of our people are still missing in the ruins, including Odorisi, our lead researcher. It is possible he managed to hide.
Her furrowed brow, however, suggests otherwise. If he didn't make it to the cage, you should prepare for the worst. She nods.
Most of the ruins are that way, through the door next to the ramp.
She points to a dark entrance in the eastern wall of the arena.
If you are going below, you should take Engfeth with you.
She turns and motions someone to the front of the group.
Hey, he looks just like...
Idea cuts himself off for reasons not yet apparent. His jaw hangs slack. A sharp-featured elf comes to the fore. As he meets your eyes, he gives you an annoying nod. He's earned a few new scars, but you recognize Elof Kofizer all the same. He taps a finger to his lips, a sly smile working its way across them.
Engfeth knows a great many spells. At first, he even cast fire to chase away the panthers.
Until the flames nearly caught one of the tents.
Oh, you are making a really great case for Engfeth. Regardless, I'm glad you're all safe. Oh.
We then decided it would be better to preserve our remaining supplies, in case we ever got out.
And when the supplies ran out?
She scratches the bridge of her nose, looking concerned. The others look away and avoid further speculation.
I do not expect the ruins will be any safer. Many of our people remained behind, which has surely attracted more wildlife. It would be prudent to take help, as long as Engfeth is willing to go.
She looks quickly to Eloth. He nods.
I would be happy to assist.
He holds your gaze with wide, expectant eyes. What else can you tell me about Engfeth? Yuengfeth isn't an Animancer, he's a wizard named Eloth. I'll gladly accept his help, I don't need him. What else can you tell me about Yuengfeth?
I don't think that's really...
He has only been with us a few weeks. He is inexperienced, but he came with a glowing recommendation from an academy in Selona.
That is surely a generous overstatement.
He actually doesn't like Animancers. Eloth chuckles uncomfortably and gives you a meaningful look. A glowing recommendation, you say?
Surely we don't have time for...
A pupil of unnatural talent is the phrase I recall. It seems he was loved and regarded by almost all his instructors, though misunderstood, I gathered, by his fellow students.
I cannot imagine why.
Really, this helpful stranger surely has more important things to worry about.
The tips of Eloth's ears are bright red. He glares at you. Impressive, especially since he doesn't sound valiant. I'm going to say I think I've heard enough.
If that's all, then perhaps we should be off.
What else can you tell me about Yuengfeth? Yuengfeth is an animus. I'll gladly accept his help. He gives you a quick smile.
Be careful. I'm Miko.
She gives Eloth's hand and a quick squeeze before backing away.
I shall try.
Eloth nods at her before leading you a short distance away.
Thank you for your discretion. I'm certain you have many questions, but I fear they must wait until we're off this island.
He casts a regretful glance back at Vanessa and the Animancers. At least tell me what you've been doing here. You've made new friends, Animancers, no less. Very well, we'll talk later. You've made new friends.
I shall miss their company, though this only confirms that Animancy is a hazardous pursuit at best.
At least tell me what you've been doing here.
That's a rather long story. The short version, for now, is that I'm gathering information on local animancy operations.
Okay.
But I could ask you the same.
I'm following the Aedra Colossus. Eoth has destroyed my keep, killed most of the people there, and nearly killed me. He'll answer for it. Yeah, I'm going to say that.
Well, there's never a dull moment with you.
He raises an eyebrow.
We can speak more freely once we're away from Port Mage. For now, let us find Odorisi.
Battle Mage, Spellblade, or Wizard? I'm going to make him pure kick-ass wizard. As before.
What do you need?
Okay, and this will...
Certainly.
He's pretty smart. Okay, he can go into metaphysics. Good. And active skills, he can go into Arcana. Oh, that's actually the one for the scrolls. Yeah, but then I'll do it with him. And he's going... Yeah, metaphysics. Or history. Don't know what the others can do, so... He's got enough experience to level up, but apparently not. He's a third level wizard. Did they automatically level him up? This 20% of Adel is dealt as to self as raw damage. That's such a shit. Resistance to dexterity afflictions, okay. Second wind. One-handed style. A single one-handed weapon and a scepter is two-handed, I think. At least it used to be. No, now it's one-handed, interesting. Okay, that can stay like that. What's this? Eloth's leather armor, I can enchant it. But not now. Scroll of Fan of Flames. He can have another one. Oh no, he can't.
How may I help?
Jolting Touch, Fan of Flames, Midland Lotus, Spirit Shields. Rolling Flame, Combusting Wounds. I'm a bit annoyed that he appeared at level 3 and I couldn't level him up. But I guess that's the way it is. So thanks a lot for watching. Until then, bye for now.